Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi.
I'm Alianaz Keeley. You're watching Lingo Hack.
Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English.
And here are today's headlines.
Sinai plane crash. Germany FIFA crisis. Famous fountain flows again.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Investigated. To secure. Artisans. Donations.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
The black boxes of the Russian flight which crashed on Saturday over the Sinai Peninsula, killing all 224 on board, are now being investigated for clues.
Investigated. Investigated. Examined a situation to find out the truth.
The black boxes of the Russian flight which crashed on Saturday over the Sinai Peninsula, killing all 224 on board, are now being investigated for clues to what might have brought down the plane. In the US, there are reports that satellite imagery detected heat infrared flashes around the passenger jet just before it went down. Police in Frankfurt have raided the headquarters of the German Football Association, all part of an investigation into the lead-up to the 2006 World Cup. There are allegations that money was paid to FIFA to secure votes.
To secure. To secure. To get something with difficulty.
Police in Frankfurt have raided the headquarters of the German Football Association, all part of an investigation into the lead-up to the 2006 World Cup. There are allegations that money was paid to FIFA to secure votes to host the tournament.
These crowds have come to see something that nobody here in Rome has been able to see for almost 2 years. The Trevi Fountain, one of this city's biggest attractions. For a long time, artisans worked behind scaffolding.
Artisans. Artisans. Skilled workers who make things with their hands.
These crowds have come to see something that nobody here in Rome has been able to see for almost 2 years. The Trevi Fountain, one of this city's biggest attractions. For a long time, artisans worked behind scaffolding to restore the fountain that was begun back in the 18th century. Rome's city hall worked out that it didn't have the money to renovate all this itself, so it asked for donations.
Donations. Donations. Money or things given to an organization to help them.
Rome's city hall worked out that it didn't have the money to renovate all this itself, so it asked for donations, and in the end, a major fashion house decided that it would spend around 2 million euros to restore this site.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.